Jeez.
Hello. Hello there. Hello? Healthy, thank you for the
call,
base.
Sir, cute.
Thank you. Thank you. I really appreciate it. So I just got a bunch of magic cards in the mail. So I am sleeving them right now. How are you all doing? It's nice to see you. I am a little sleepy, I will not lie to you. Definitely in a better mood. Definitely in a better mood for sure. Definitely sleepy though. You're at the gym for 2.5 hours, god damn. And you're gonna do the workout Wednesday? Now that's commitment. That's commitment. I admire that. I really do. Your work ethic is pretty unparalleled. What's up, Sour Man? Hi. You having Taco Bell for dinner? Okay, well, okay. Honestly, though, like, okay, for real. This is for real. This is for real. So I just came back from my mom's because I had to check up on her cats. And she had a root beer, a glass bottle sugarcane root beer, so I could totally be convinced to not do my workout stream today and to instead just relax. It wouldn't be right for me to do, but I could be convinced. Oh, you're gonna do my workout instead? Oh, now I have people relying on me. Now I have you guys relying on me. You have to. Not very convincing, Healthy, I must say. If you haven't learned anything about me and my stream and, you know, relax, I deserve it. Sheesh. I don't know about that one either. Yo, Healthy, thank you for the biddies.
Get off us.
Thank you. Get off your ass. Alright, you are convincing me to work out. I will say that is a bit convincing. You are pushing me in the direction of working out. Don't be mean. I mean, like, to be fair, I should work out. I really should. It's been a long time since I have. It would be good for me. It's been at least a week, so. It's been at least a week since I've worked out. You did 10 push-ups and it was hard? I thought you said you worked out for 2.5 hours.
Push-ups aren't your strong suit. Fair enough. Fair enough. Alrighty. My deck is, wow, my deck is pretty much done. So that's really exciting. I'm waiting on one more card. Nice deck, bro. Oh, thanks. Finally someone admires my deck. Oh, I heard about the Genshin card game. I heard about it. Is it any good? Did you actually end up playing it? No, I haven't. Oh, I have Chaos. Yeah, I have. But yeah, my deck is officially, I have been working really hard to foil out this deck, and it's finally done. To a degree, it's mostly done. I have a few cards that I'm waiting for, but if you look. See if I can show you. I don't even know how to do this on a stream. All of my cards are foil. All of them. Finally, it's done. I match the sacks, like they're actually pretty close. Wow, they are actually like the same shade. That's actually kind of wild. Oh, the steam vents? Yeah, look at that. Look how pretty that is. I got really, really lucky with them. I got really, really lucky. Now they're less, but I bought them when they were like, I got them for like $80, I think, something around there. And then the next day they immediately spiked to $200. And then I was really worried that I was never going to be sent them. Like, I was, like, fairly certain that, like, the people that I bought them from were just gonna, like, refund me and, like, not give me them. But they actually sent them, so. But, yeah, I have officially foiled out my deck. Which is really exciting for me. I'm really excited. I'm gonna have to change the sleeves and stuff. I might try it. I might try the Genshin card game. What's up, David? What's up, Ormies? Hi. What's up, Schultz? How you guys doing? Hello, hello. Yeah, I have completely foiled out my modern deck. Completely. It is all foiled. Every single card. So, months of work, months. But it's done. Now I have to foil out the sideboard, which is like these cards. Like, these are not foil, you know? Some of them are. But, like, I need to get these, like,
these are like $150, or these are like $150. These are like $60. These are like 10, maybe. These are like 15. These are like 80. And then that's like my token.
But I'm done. I just wanted to sleeve my deck. Now we can do a workout stream. Are you going to be doing the workout stream with me, Ormies? I know a few people in chat wanted to do the workout stream with me. Which would be fun. I'm down. I'll be doing a workout. Oh. Like an actual workout? Alright, fair enough. I can cheer you. Oh, you'll cheer me on. Thank you. Well, if I want to take a shower, I'm going to have to start my workout like now. So I'm going to grab some water and change. So, because I feel gross. I haven't showered in a while. Like 5 days. No, I'm kidding. It's been a while though. So let's do that. Let's get myself ready. Yeah, it's been about 5 days. Oh yeah. Ripe like a pear, you know? I actually don't smell bad. I smell like my cologne, to be honest. I smell like my deodorant and my cologne working overtime. Yeah, what's up, Kay? Hi. We're gonna be I need to change, and then we'll pick a video, and then we'll go for it. What's up, Queen? Hi. What's my cologne scent? I have two different colognes that I use. I have one of them that's called Gucci Guilty. It's not a bad cologne. It's like a, I don't know if any of you know how scents work, but it's like a blue scent, so it's like sweeter. And then I have another cologne called Creed. It's called Creed. Can you take me higher? And it is much more of a, I don't really know how to explain it. It's like a prettier smell. And I wear them both depending on what I'm looking for, because I find that I only want to wear the Gucci Guilty one when I know that I'm going to be all up close and personal, you know, because like you can't really smell it because it's not very strong. And then the other one I wear more when I'm like going out because it's a little bit stronger. So when I'm making a move, well, when I know I'm going to be a little up close and personal, you know what I mean? Like, you know what I mean? Yeah, you know I mean, all right, I'm going to go get some water and then I'm going to change and then we're going to work out. right.
What if you're looking to rob a bank and feast on the bodies of your enemies? What would you use?
That's a good question. Probably something musky. You know? Probably something musky. Drunk karaoke stream. Not tonight. I have to wake up early tomorrow. I have a long fucking day tomorrow. Just like I did today. I am exhausted right now. Like, I have no clue how I'm going to get through this workout stream. I have no clue. Yeah, I was like 25 minutes late because I was coming home from my mom's. So,
all right, let's get changed.
That would be my sister's cat. His name is Oliver. He is the same breed as my mom's cats. He needs a trim. And Lily does not like him at all. At all. She's a scaredy cat for some reason. And you know what he really likes? He really likes treats. Did you know that? He really likes treats. He's a big fan. Me too. I also like treats. He is very chonky right now. He's fluffy. He just needs a haircut. He really badly needs a haircut.
All right, chat. Let's get it.
Oh. I could be convinced. I could be convinced, Mr. K. All right. So, I would like to do. I really don't want to do legs. I haven't worked out in a while, so I have to make a choice of like what kind of workout I want to do, and I'm fully convinced to do like a chest and like an ab workout. So I'm so tired. I have no clue how I'm going to make it through this. I'm not going to lie to you. It is going to be a struggle. It will be a struggle. I don't know about a twerk-a-size stream, but I have talked to him. Yeah, he's doing really good. He actually showed me, he went to Peru, I believe, with his wife, obviously, and he showed me the coca leaves, because the coca leaf is legal in Peru, which, if you guys don't know, the coca leaf is where cocaine comes from. It's essentially like they chew on the leaf and it gives you the same effect. He showed me that and was telling me how fun of a time he was having, which obviously. But if you want me to say hello to you and I did not say hi, please say hi. I will acknowledge your existence. I promise. I pinky promise. Hi, Lukey. How are you doing? Okay. Okay. All right. So, do we start with the ab workout or do we start with the arm workout or like the chest workout? What's better? I don't know what the correct order is. Let's do the chest workout, I guess. Before I give up preemptively. Okay. Hi, Chaos. Let's go with like 20 minutes and let's see if there's anything new like this month. 15 minute dumbbell. I don't have dumbbells with me. Dumbbell, upper body, strength, work. No equipment? All right, let's just do this. This has the entire upper body. I have no clue how this is going to go. And it might not even be like what we're looking for, but we're just gonna do it anyway. I'm not entirely sure which one I don't remember which scene I was using, I'm not gonna lie. I don't remember. Okay, let me
Thought we're gonna spin the workout wheel? No, that's not how these workout streams go. Normally, what I do is I pick a random video off of YouTube that I haven't done before, and we just do it. Gonna use the green screen again? I'm gonna try. Any mods in chat that can switch my. Any of you have the capability of switching me to the workout page? Oh yeah, it doesn't work when you try it. All right, I'll do. All right. All right.
What's up, everyone? Welcome back to another video on Juice and Toya.
Hey, welcome back.
Today, we're taking you all through a 20-minute upper body workout. This is going to be completely
low impact. Don't I want high impact? I don't fucking know.
For the workout format, we're taking you through
a lot of different exercises. I don't know what I'm doing.
Different exercises. For two sets, all right? We're going 40 seconds of work, 20 seconds of rest, and then in between those two sets, we'll give you a 30-second break to grab a drink, grab a towel.
Oh, it's good I didn't do this.
Set coming up, all right?
So go ahead. We're good, you're good, you're good.
As hard as you can for each and every movement.
Oh yeah, and if you need modifications, I'll be taking you through those. And of course, we're gonna take you out there a quick warm-up, and then we'll get right into
it. Hey, let's get it.
All right. You just gotta give me a sec to like get it set up, you know? Oh, can you also see me? You can see the. Wait. If I do. Pay me, mister. Ah, so close. I think maybe if I just zoom out a little. Maybe like there.
It's close. It's close. It's close. It's close. Okay. I know you guys agree with Tino, but this is not the way that it works. I'm not a dancing monkey. Not a dancing monkey. Oh. I gotta be in it with them, you know? Like, what's the point if I'm not, like, actually working out with them? Like, I want to be right alongside them. See? There we go. All right. Let's fucking do it. Let's fucking do it. I'm ready. Never been more ready. I like, don't worry about that little part of the floor that you can see with the wire. Don't even worry about that part. That's not even there. Don't even look at this part. It's not here. You can't see it. You're blind. You were born blind. You were born blind. It's a real tragedy, to be honest. So, like, don't even worry about it, you know? I turn up the video volume, it's fucking maxed. We'll start it over. We'll put it here.
Two sets. We'll give you a 30-second break to grab a drink, grab a towel, and then get ready for that.
Grab a towel. Right.
So go as hard as you can.
Want it, huh?
Oh, yeah, and if you need modifications, I'll be taking you through those. And, of course, we're going to take you out there a quick warm-up, and then we'll get right into it.
Hey, let's get it.
And by the way, chat, what I'm going to be doing today, every sub that happens today, whether it's gifted or normal, I will do 5 push-ups. So, well, you know, good luck, me. Good luck, me.
You like jazz?
All right, we're fucking jumping into it.
You through those. All right, we're gonna take you out there for a warm up, and then we'll get right into
it. Let's get it.
The warm up. What am I doing? How's this going? What is this? Stretching sucks. Why do we do this? Am I done? Can I have a root beer now? More stretches? What? Come on. Come on. Enough of the stretching. Stretching sucks. The stretching sucks. Oh my god, now we're getting on the floor? Oh Jesus fucking Christ, my fucking camera almost fell. That was the scariest moment of my life. I saw my camera's life flash before it died, before its eyes. It literally almost died. Smacked the ground. Gotta move that a little closer. Okay. Now I have to re-fucking set this stuff up. At the video? It's weird. Oh, I almost dropped you hard. And that would have not been good. That's an expensive drop. That's an expensive drop. What in the fuck? Hello?
All right, get me back into it. Make sure I'm in frame. There we go. Pretty good. All right. All right, let's do it. What the fuck? There's no way my arms can bend like that. What? Hello? What? Bring it around town. What am I doing? That I can do.
That feels good. I like that.
Oh my, wait. I can do like what's like the yoga pose, you know? Where you like do like this and then you go. Alright, let's fucking go. Warm up done. Off to the real shit. Let's go. Power push-ups. That's fucking right. The power push-ups. It's the push-ups, but with power. What do I do? Is that it? That's all I'm doing? You guys suck. You're so slow. Let's fucking go. What was that? They suck. They're so slow. What? I'll show you an inchworm. How far do you go? I feel like it's too easy.
What does that taste, the rainbow? Wait, these might actually be hard.
Yeah, these are gonna be hard. Oh, he's like this. He's like a fucking triangle. I'll do one more. Ooh, those are hard. Ooh, those are hard.
Oh, this is like the Superman, right?
I I'm gonna have to like do it like here. Single arm plank press. Start here. What's my degree? It's in doing your mom and dad at the same time. 4.0 GPA, by the way. I said about the subs, by the way, like, just don't worry about that, just like scratch that, that's not happening. That's it. What? Very similar to the one we just did. My master's is in mental health counseling, not psychology, technically. These suck. What kind of upper body nonsense is this? These can be hard, depending. All right, let's do it. Let's go. Take the shoes off? I mean, I can. You gonna make me?
More power push-ups. Oh, I just cracked my neck. These are too easy. This is too easy. I want to see what we're working with. The dogs are asleep right now, bro. Go fast on these, the inchworm. I'll show you an inchworm, chat. These are fucking hard. I'm schwitzing. Why do they smile every time? Like, oh.
Oh, like this? Am I done?
All right, everyone, that wraps up the body weight upper body workout. And as you can see, we got a nice little sweat and pump going using no equipment. This is a great workout if you're looking to build some strength or muscle in the upper body. It's also a good workout if you just need to slow it down. Focus.
I agree. I also think it's too easy. Oh yeah, the pike push-ups were definitely the worst. Definitely. I also really like how every time we do a workout stream, we're the number one people in the fucking fitness and health channel. That's awesome. That's so cool. Yeah.
You went only 100?
Yeah, that makes sense. That makes sense. What's up, Rusty Spoon? Oh yeah. I mean, okay, like, do you guys want a video with like, do you guys care if the video is like buff guy versus like a girl? Like, does that matter to you? There are like newer videos that are like, you know, does that matter to you? How do you know he identifies as buff? I don't know. I mean, he looks pretty buff, but like, I'm not interested in that one as much. martial arts workout. Like, if I was gonna click one, I would do this one. But I don't want to, like, scare you guys away. I know that, like, this is the one that I would do. And she's cute, so. Whew. No nudity. God damn, why am I doing this then? Why am I here? Wouldn't mind a thicker girl getting, I mean, hey, I'm not like, I'm not complaining. I'm down for a muscle mommy, you know what I mean? We're not picking on attractiveness. We're just picking on, like, newer videos. I have a fat ass. Does that count? That's funny. My anaconda don't. Yeah, attractiveness is all subjective. So, dad is going to become a muscle mommy. I mean, I can only dream, you know? I can only dream. All right, are we just, like, jumping into it? Imagine X as an extra radiator. Oh, you trying to butter me up, queen? God damn. Chat's always trying to butter me up. I don't know why. You guys are the sauce. It's the sauce, you know? All right, let's fucking do it. Is there any audio? Oh yeah, there is. It's just really quiet. Okay. All right, let's fucking do it. What am I doing? What? Why would you play a lengthened song? Isn't this like a hella depressing song too? Why would they pick this song? Yeah, what? Why would they pick this song? This song is hella depressing. I'm gonna put on my own music because I don't want to listen to this. Let's do. I mean.
I'm just gonna do like a copyright free. Yeah, that's better. I don't wanna listen to fucking XXX Tension. Oh, there's drool all over this yoga mat.
Oh my god, that's so loud. I'm so sorry. I can hear it from like the fucking across the room. Jesus. God damn. That's some loud ass shit. Now that's some gourmet shit. Alright, here we go. No interruptions now. We're just flowing right through. No non-stop action.
No words can change the future of us. The waves they break, but we got enough. That's it? This shit. Where you're like...
These. Are you feeling it now, Mr. Krabs? Let's fucking go. We'll be right back. Oh, my tummy hurts. Oh, regular bicycle crunches. Straight bicycle, never heard of her. Holy fuck. God damn. Slow down, lady. Slow down. Oh. These are hard! Am I done? Can I go home? Oh no, not the Russian twists. Oh my god. Sun fading, sky gazing, stars are the jewels of the night, hidden behind a horizon, into the moonlight, into the moonlight. We were chosen, hearts are frozen, we were chosen, hearts are frozen. How many more? Please. There's more. Am I done? What now? Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. God dang. Like this? That's it? Wait. It's not over? Wait. Oh, there's a new video. Holy fuck. I'm so sweaty. Holy shit.
That one was really hard.
Oh my god. Oh, Jesus. I knew that was going to happen.
I'm so sweaty. Do I really have to do the second half of the workout? I mean, are you trying to make excuses? I mean, I should probably go shower. Because my sister is probably going to bed soon. What's up, Crispy? I would say it was pretty intense. At least the second half was. I'm so sweaty. Oh my god. That was a good workout. That was a good video. That was a really good video. So if I go to take a shower, now we do 5 push-ups every sub? No. Well, I agreed to it, but I'm not too worried about it. I actually think I could do some push-ups right now. I don't know if I could do any more ab exercises. So if I go shower, you guys will be here, right? No push-ups required? No. I know you're not going to require them, but I will follow through. 25 push-ups. Thank you, Armies. It's a magic card. No, it's not happening, Freckles. It's not happening. Can you see that the shirt is like stuck to my back? Oh, not really. God damn, can you see like the sweat? No. Holy fuck. That was so hard. I have like I feel like I'm very easily like gastro fatigued, you know what I mean? I feel like I lose my breath really easily. Whew. Any more push-ups? Any more push-ups? You know what else is hard? You know, it's not hard subbing with Twitch Prime. Let's play. See, I feel like when I work out shirtless, I end up sweating more. I feel more comfortable working out with a shirt on, even when like nobody's around. Okay, I'm gonna get ready to fucking shower. I'm a dirty boy. Dirty. Oh, it'd be a cardiovascular fatigue. You know what I mean. You know what I mean. Oh, you're also gonna do the push-ups with me? Fuck. Anybody got any more push-ups? No, right? I don't have to worry about it. I'll worry about it when I come back. I'll worry about it when I come back. I'm gonna be like 5 to 10 minutes, no more. Alright, I'll be back, chat. God damn, my sister's in the shower. Fuck. No, my shower is not working. We found out what's wrong with my shower, though. It turns out that there's sand in my shower. As in, either the contractors placed a bunch of sand and shit, like, in the shower, and, like, it poured down the drain, and they didn't clean it up, or the pipe is broken and sand is leaking in from underneath the house. So, either way, we're gonna need, like, a vacuum or something to suck the sand out. So... Oh, fuck. Yeah, fuck, it sucks. Oh, Lily would definitely fucking lick me right now. I'm so sweaty. It'd be like a snack. I don't want her to lick me, though. It's very, very weird. Very gross. Yeah, that's right. I'm like a salt lick. Like an all-natural salt lick, you know what I mean? You've seen what? What have you seen? Oh, fuck. Oh, I guess I could drink a pro. Do I deserve a protein drink? I think I do. I think I deserve one. Deserve one. Where did I get this fork? I don't know why I have a random fork next to me. For all my forking needs. Sauce me a sip. I like it. I like it. Sauce me a sip. Yeah, it's my bed. It's my bedside fork. That's right. Oh yeah, maybe Lily is looking for a little snack. You know? Maybe she gets a little hungry at night. And you know, it's about convenience. That's right, I have a fork. You never know. You never know. I'm like hella hungry though. I would destroy a Big Mac right now. I'm not gonna lie. I'm really not. I would fucking demolish a Big Mac. You never know when cake might happen, bruh. I need more cake in my life. I need a significant increase in my dosage of cake. That's on a need-to-know basis, Mr. K. She went right for it. I don't blame her. I don't blame her, you know? I would if I could too. For free? Nah. She's trying to get the Twitch Primes. She knows how to work it. She knows how to work it. Where are you going, Lily? She's giving us a show. Dinner and a show? You're back from the shower? I didn't even get in the shower. My sister's showering right now. Yeah, my shower doesn't work. The drain doesn't work. So, yes, we share. She got inspired? No. She's getting into the trouble. I can hear her. I can hear her knocking, preparing to knock things off the shelf. I can tell. I know when it's gonna happen. She's hungry. Should I feed her? Does she deserve dinner? I don't know. I don't know if she deserves it. She's being a naughty kitty. Yeah, what if? Let's vote, like, on Survivor. Yeah, yeah, if Lily is allowed to eat dinner. I think it's a good move. She is really good at knocking things off shelves, I must say. I must give her credit where credit is due. Who would vote not to feed a cat? But does she deserve treats? Now that's the real question. Does she deserve treats? Probably not. I will feed her dinner though. She is being a little antsy in the pantsy. Oh yeah, she does actually, you're right. She actually does get one. She gets one treat. You're right. I'll give her one. I'm 26. And then it's dinner time. Treats are important. I gave her the one. I followed through. Man of my word. Five subs, one treat. She deserved the one. I don't disagree. I'm so sleepy, chat. Did I miss up any push-ups? No. Mama,
Dad! Oh yay, 2 months already, party face.
Thank you for the 2 months, Mr. K. Five more push-ups, easy, fucking easy, fucking easy. Nah, that's fucking nothing. Five. Easy. I feel like I am gonna be a stereotypical old person, but I'm gonna be a sharp old person, you know? Like, I'm gonna be able to I'm gonna curse people out, but like for fun, and then I'll laugh. My patients will love that. Oh, fuck, that's funny. God damn, Jimmy. This is some gourmet shit. I already give zero fucks and I'm not even old. I don't know how that happened, but it just is. It just is. So I'm fairly certain that my sister has done her shower. So that means that I can go shower. So this is a last call for push-ups. I will not be doing any push-ups after I'm done this shower. I want to be clean and sweat-free. I'm going to smell like a fucking spring daisy. I'm going to smell so fucking good. I'm gonna smell like the Michelin man. I'm gonna smell so good. No. Oh, you can do that healthy. That's you. For me, no shot. This is it. Last call for physical exercise. You're still gonna do them? You have a stronger work ethic than I do. That's what that means. You're extra thick. Extra sauce. You ever ask for extra sauce? I do all the time. All the time. I go to like a burger joint and they got their special sauce. I ask for extra sauce. Do I have permission to go shower? Do I have permission? Huh. Interesting. I was gonna say, it's none of my business. It's none of my business. It doesn't really matter. But it seems that Obsequa, their channel is closed. Not, it doesn't matter at all. I just like was like looking and I saw that like the top thing is like has no name. So like I just like went like twitch.tv/their name and it says that their channel is closed. Like they erased their channel. So I was like, oh, interesting. None of my business, but I was like, huh, that's kind of odd. Okay. It is weird. I don't know. Okay, okay, here's a good question. Should I just end stream? Could they hypothetically mean they were banned? I mean, maybe. Possibly, I don't know. I don't know. Well, I'm gonna have to end stream at midnight anyway, you know? So, like, I feel like it would make more sense for me to just end stream and then go shower. I wouldn't be staying on for, like, too long. Probably, like, 20 minutes. 20, 30 minutes. Why were I looking them up? Oh, I just saw that their username, like, for the top gifter, like, there was no name. And I knew it was Obsec, and I was like, huh, that's odd. Just curiosity, that's all. I feel like it makes more sense for me to end stream. Do you disagree? And I actually have somebody that I want to raid. Oh, they just ended stream. Fuck. I don't raid people very often, so... I was gonna raid my friend who has just started streaming and he fucking ended stream. So rude. No, different person. Different person. No. We'll make it natural. We'll make it natural. I wanna hit him with a raid. I don't want him to expect it, you know? What's their channel? Gonna have to be a surprise. But he is another pansexual friend, another magic friend. And he's a cutie too. Whole nother vibe though, as in like, he's got more of like a alternative vibe to him. You know, like he's got the nose ring and like the mustache and like the head tattoo that he has underneath his beanie, that kind of thing. You know what I mean? Oh, he's a cutie for sure. For sure. We'll raid him next time, though. It'll just be a surprise, you know. I don't want to just give away my secrets here. Yeah, it's just me. It's just me on another account with a fake mustache on. Hello, and thanks for the raid, X. that'd be funny. That'd be next level. That'd be next level. No. We did not date. We did not. He is one of my friends from when I used to play Magic a lot. I see him whenever I go to Magic tournaments. So. Okay, I'm just gonna end stream and then go take a shower so that I don't have to really like stress about how long I'm taking or anything. So, I appreciate you, I love you. A lot of fun. I enjoy doing these workout streams, I always think that they're a good time. So, thank you for hanging out and working out with me. Your end of the night wrap up is Mr. K with the 2 months, Healthy with 200 biddies, and then your glucose guardian is Ormies with the 5 gifter. Thank you, Ormies. I appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you. Some Krav Maga, that'd be cool. I actually wanted to learn Krav Maga, but I don't feel like Krav Maga is a I don't feel like it's a good workout. I feel like it's good self-defense, but I don't think it's a good workout. I actually was kind of looking into Tai Chi. I think that that'd be really fun to learn. I really like martial arts. I really do. I think Tai Chi would be fun to learn. All right, chat, I appreciate you. San Feng, what is that? Oh, okay. I did not know that. That's really cool. And you did the Chai Chi when you were a kid? That's very cool. Maybe that's something we can do in the future. That'd be cool. I'd be down to do a martial arts stream. Sure. On like a workout Wednesday? I think it'd be really fun. Switch it up. I did karate as a kid too. I did Tungsudo, which is like a Korean martial art. I was one away from black belt. And they wouldn't give me my black belt. So I dropped out. I like passed the tests and everything, and then for weeks I was waiting, months, and I was like, when am I getting my belt? They're like, the more that you ask, the longer you're gonna wait. And I'm like, then I'm not gonna be here. I'm gonna leave. I was really close. All right, chat. I'll turn on the goodbye sugar and say goodnight to me and everyone else in the stream. It costs one channel point. Feel free to spam as much as you like. You think of the entire stream. That's funny. I remember there was this kid in my karate class. He was 1 year older. His name was Raymond. And he was one belt color higher than me. And we would spar, right? And he would do this. His sparring was like this. Like, we would fight, right? Like, we face each other. This is, like, not a good angle. We face each other. And then he would, you know how he would fight me because I was like a kid and I didn't, and this is like my first time. He was my first sparring partner. And we start off like this, right? And I would go in and then he would kick me. And then I was like, and then he would hit me and I eventually learned to block it. And eventually, you know how he started fighting me? Because I was like, I didn't know what I was doing. He'd fight me like this. And then I would get close and he'd go. And I'd be like, what the fuck? And I get close and go. I'm like, what do I do? This fucking sucks. So eventually I started trying to get in, right? Like this and this. But there was like a certain way that you had, like, you weren't allowed to do certain moves. As in, I couldn't like go in and like push him over. There are like rules to Tung Sudo. So basically this kid would just fucking sit like this and just fucking roundhouse kick me in the fucking head over and fucking over and over.
And there's nothing I fucking do. I was like, I don't know what to do. It was so irritating. I fucking hate you, Raymond. You're out there somewhere living your best life. You probably graduated from Harvard, top of your class. I fucking hate you. All right, all. I love you. Have a beautiful night. I'll be back on tomorrow. I don't know what the fuck we're gonna do. Thursday. I don't know what we're gonna do. I'll figure it out. I'll figure it out tomorrow. I love you too, bad boy. And everyone, until next time, your advice is to not be like Raymond. Asshole. Fucking kick me in the face, you dick. Goodbye.